Not even you.
You take.
Yeah.
just perfect.
Shiny!
should all go as planned.
Taking care of you.
I see. They
really cared about you, Big Brother.
Not quite. They all just wanted to eat his baby food.
That's terrible.
How careless of you, Prince Laharl. You have all wandered into my territory.
Who are you? Another one of my old man's group members?
I worked for King Potestoy. My name is Gurungun, the Obsidian-Winged Destroyer. I will be sending you straight to Hades! Lend me your blood and bones as you fall into your eternal sleep!
Wow! Did you hear that? He sounds so cool!
So, where are your wings?
Those without an evil eye cannot perceive them.
You can send yourself to Hades. In fact, I'll even see you off.
So, you fear me not? How foolish! I'll summon the Martian in my left arm. He unleashes his Godspeed astral force. You'll be reduced to ash! Then I shall sear his image into your eyes! Margin that is sealed within me, obey my commands and demonstrate your strength!
Yeah.
What? Has the time still not come?
He's idiot.
Prince, this guy's really getting on my nerves. Like,